صوت عالي عشان ولو سمعت نفس
عشان جدا بيقضي كمان ما قلت ماما بتلميش عشان ما كان
I was just coming from there, so I called the cops first. Yes, Your Honor. Your Honor, do you know the victim as a friend or just an isolator?
Just a friend.
So you don't know if she's actually a good person?
Yes,
I was just trying to call my next witness, and this is Anakin. You may. Your Honor, I'd like to call my next witness, and this is Anakin. You may. Did you hear a shot before? No. So there's a chance that the notice you heard is not the notice you just checked on? I don't know, but the victim was very quiet.
Your Honor, I'd like to call over my next witness, and this is Anakin.
You may. These were the truth, nothing but the truth. Did you hear a shotgun before?
No.
So there's a chance that the notice you heard is not a noise of notice in the rest of the shop?
I don't know, but the victim was very quiet and childish. So when I heard the noise, I immediately called the shots.
Thank you.
You may leave. What did the criminal?
Thank you.
You may leave. Would the defendant like to add something?
Yes. Hello, my name is Anna. I go to her home and started the fight. I didn't mean the things to go in this way. We had a fight the day before because of a project we did it together. She took advantage of my effort and I just wanted to revenge.
Your Honor, I would like to add that the defendant has no significance here. Very history of a criminal activity, and this is a very important thing that proves that she's a very nice girl, and she's only did a mistake. Then this one I would like to add is a defendant who's emotionally and physically abused the other child.
Objection. It's an investigating accident, but I can't be used as an excuse.
Objection, Your Honor, the prosecution is confirmed by client's feelings.
Objection refused. Being abused as a child is a very hard thing, but it doesn't explain a murder as an adult.
Thank you, Your Honor. I would like to continue. The defendant was cooperative with the police. She testified she went to the cops with no attempt to run or lose her that she had. Also, the expert reports is that she wasn't in a complete mental health. So we're asking you for some girls, this poor girl, and give her the least dependent people. Thank you, Your Honor.
Jury's opinion. We have here both sides, and now we will tell our final decision. So, after looking to the evidence provided, the defendant's message to the victim. Jury's opinion. We have here both sides, and now we will tell our final decision. So, after looking to the evidence provided, the defendant's message to the victim. The defendant's message to the victim, in which she told her about the pain she caused, that the homicide was not a random act of violence, and that she had to pay the price. The defendant carefully packed a gun in a black bag along with ammunition and took them with her to the victim's apartment. The passage of time between the message, the date of the message and the killing, the witness's testimony, and finally, the defendant was arrested red-handed.
After listening to the proof the lawyer said, it was clear that the lawyer allegations were wrong and that the defendant had full control on her actions. She had enough time to change her mind and not to kill her friend, but still she did it. Also, the defendant had a loaded shotgun, proves that she had the intention of killing her from the start.
After listening to the neighbor's story, it was proven that the victim was nice and a quiet girl. She was only loud when the accident happened. With the little weak allegation of the defense, claiming that the defendant was joking or sending the message. It's only because she had a shotgun in order to kill the victim. So, we found the defendant guilty of murder crime.
This is the judgment of this court. According to Articles 230 and 231 in the Egyptian Penal Law, and reciting the committal order, and hearing requests of the prosecution and the defendant's statements, and hearing the criminal pleading, and reviewing the evidences, and after seeking the opinion of juries, the court has ruled. Execution, the accused runs away man by hanging and binding her with criminal charge.
decision was adjourned.